A man is recovering after he was shot near a restaurant in the Clayton Heights area of Surrey yesterday afternoon. Shots were heard near 192 A Street and 72nd A Avenue. Witnesses saw a man running from a minivan with a bleeding hand. He got help at a pizzeria where someone called 911. No one has been arrested, but police believe the shooting was targeted.